You guys, for 6 months, Hazel Gray has been trying to get a corrected copy of her birth certificate from the Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services. Now, the original spells her middle name wrong. It's Bernice, but the R is missing. That one missing letter could mean missing out on a cruise next month, which Gray calls the trip of a lifetime.
Because my mother, she has 7 kids, and she wanted all of her kids to be with her on her 80th birthday, and that's what she wanted to do.
Hazel Gray cannot get a passport for her trip because her birth certificate does not match her other necessary documents. Gray filled out the paperwork and sent in payment for the birth certificate correction to the Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services March 28th.
I saw that my check was cashed. I think it was around maybe April 5th, so I had called them to find out about it, and I spoke with someone. And she stated that they were kind of behind to call back, you know, a little couple more weeks.
A couple of weeks turned into
call back maybe about the beginning of May. Called and they said, no, we're about 3 or 4 months behind. Call back in July. They said that they were working on the ones that were submitted in February and to call back in a couple weeks. That called back probably the end of July. Still behind, call back next week. No, still hasn't got it updated. Now we're in September. I called on Friday, same thing. There's call back next week.
Fox 4 Problem Solvers reached out to the Department of Health and Senior Services to help sort this out. The agency would not tell us anything, citing privacy concerns. So we went right to the top.
Hi, this is Shannon O'Brien with Fox 4 News. May I please speak with Director Williams?
Randall Williams, director of the Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services, was not available, so we went to Congressman Kevin Yoder's office. The congressman was out of town, but his staff passed on Gray's problem, and the congressman sent an email saying, in part, I will do all I can to resolve this issue for Hazel.
Hopefully I'll get it expedited and be able to go, and we can celebrate my mother's birthday.
Well, we'll do our best to help you.
Okay, thanks. I appreciate
it. You're welcome.
So this has kind of just turned in the last hour. I got a call from Hazel Gray, who said she was just finally contacted by someone at the Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services, who told her the birth certificate of correction is in process right now, will be done tomorrow and overnighted to her. So we will stay on top of this to make sure it all happens. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.